Hello, everyone, and welcome to A Link to the Past. I am, as you can tell by the way the screen looks, I am playing this on my Switch. Through the... I forget what it's called, but it's a Super Nintendo emulator that Nintendo released for the Switch. They also have an original Nintendo on there. This is the beginning of the Fallen Hero timeline, which was, according to Nintendo, created it by Link's failure to defeat Ganon in Ocarina of Time. I like to call it the What If timeline, because everyone knows the hero always wins. Oh, I guess he's going to save the princess instead of me. This was the very first Legend of Zelda game I ever played, to be honest. I've also never beaten it. I've never even gotten to the first temple, now that I think about it. I need to go this way. Yeah, there it is. And there's my uncle. Zelda's my what? Sister? Destiny? Grandmother thrice removed? I need magic power to use my lantern? I do. That's kind of dumb. Screw it, I don't need to kill him. I'll just go up through this door. Wait, no, I need to come back here later with Zelda. I need to find my way to her if I can remember how to get to her. Ah! No doors up here. Maybe through here? check this way. I missed. Down we go. The map. Well, that's helpful. I could look at two floors at once. My jar's gone. Wanted to keep that jar. Boomerang. Do I need magic for the boomerang? No. Thank you, Ebus. This way. I got a big key. Are you the dungeon boss? Yes, I understand. There's a wizard and he's evil. This way, princess. Okay, throne room. This is where I need to go. Ha ha, you can't get me this time. Stupid rats. I remember the snakes being black. I remember them being purple. Through the door. The sewers. Why is it always through the sewers if we're trying to escape a dungeon? A castle. Found the key. Jeez, I'm down to one heart. Pretty sure those cracks means I need bombs, but I don't have any. Just getting money, no hearts. Hello there, sir. The Master Sword. Yes, I understand. A heart container! Okay, so where am I going? Oh, dungeon map. I don't want the dungeon map. Overworld map. Here we go. I want to go to the left. I think that's it right there. Oh Lord. In the forest. Blind? Okay. It's a magic bottle. Let me in, woman! Turn people into fish. I don't think I want to turn into a fish. Now I've got a bug catching. Is the only way I can get fairies. That's Mario! I know Mario's face when I see it. Past the castle. Okay, I found him. Over there, I gotta go all the way to the other side. Okay. Thank you. on. This looks a little familiar. Where do I know this? I think I need the mallet. Probably need the mallet to jump down through that hole. To get to the other side of that door, and that's the only way I can open it up from. Okay, so I want to keep going this way. The right way. I don't want to go down. No, jeez. Go right from here, and I won't have to go through those Octoroks. Heart. Nothing. Okay. Can't get up there. Thank you. Okay. They got me a fairy. That doesn't help me get to the... fix that problem, though. Maybe I guess I gotta go through where those rock rocks are. Are you the village elder? Sahasrala? Be up there, gotcha. Oh, it tells me where the sword is already? And where I need to get the three pendants. Okay. Get up there. This must be the entrance here. And in we go. Thank you. Okay, then. That's the map. A bomb. Compass. So treasure hidden spells and defeat armored foes. It's probably the bow. Big key. Where do I get the big key? Small key. Small key. I see, that's actually pretty smart. Off I go. What the what? Oh! Yay! Never fought a boss like that before. I got the Pendant of Courage! Why, sir, I've got the pendant. Pegasus boots? Yes. east side of Lake Hylia, you said? Is that Lake Hylia below me? Here? Oh no, this is where the fairies are. I don't have anything. You'll let me swim. There's one thing I know about 2D Zelda games, you can't swim off the bat. Oh, I'm out of arrows. I died. Good thing I have this fairy. Didn't realize I was out of arrows. Okay. Yeah, I thought so. How am I supposed to get to... Okay, I gotta go down and around. I'm gonna go up and back. And head south through here. That looks like one killer rabbit. Okay, usually they give me something, I guess. Not this one. Doing anything else here? Okay, can't do that. Can do that though. What the heck? I need bombs. I don't have any bombs. Do I seriously have to go, like, back around and buy myself some bombs? That was a bomb. Why is there just bomb in the ground? Guess I do have to go back and buy myself some bombs. Dang it. Unless I can find some somewhere else. No, I gotta go buy myself some bombs. And I'm dead. It'll cut some time off the travel. I think I went too far. Yeah, I did. I should not have come up over the bridge. gonna run. I don't know. Here we are. Okay, back to where we were. See what's in here. The ice rod. Must be what I came here for. Not what I wanted to do. So I guess... Which one do I want to go for next? The temple in the desert? Not what I wanted to do. What's in here? Oh, just bombs. Huh. I bet you he's no average middle-aged man. The House of Books in the Village. Well, that tells me where to go. Can, yay! Those aren't arrows. And I'm dead. Okay. I actually think we'll call it there for today. I've gotten the first pendant. Next time we'll go for the Book of Medora and get the second pendant. Until then, I hope everyone has a fantastic afternoon.